combat soldier typically served a 12-month tour of duty. According to a Veterans Administration study, half of the Vietnam combat veterans suffer from what psychiatrists call post-traumatic stress disorder. In Vietnam, he was 19. Served a 12-month tour of duty. According to a Veterans Administration study, half of the Vietnam combat veterans suffer from what psychiatrists call post-traumatic stress disorder. Many vets complain of alienation, rage, or guilt. Some succumb to suicidal thoughts. 8 to 10 years after coming home, almost 800,000 men are still fighting the Vietnam War. In World War II, the average age of a combat soldier was 26. In Vietnam, he was 19.